Good morning, good morning, good morning. Oh, I just had to make sure Moobot was working there. So, is Moobot working? I'm not sure. But, yeah, it is working. Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are doing well. It's payday today. It's the 31st of July. So, yeah. Yes. I'm a bit like there. My bacon this morning, it went all apart. I'm like, no! So, went all shreds. I'm like, but bacon. Bacon is good, but I completely messed it up. So, yeah, I hope you all are doing well this morning. It's going to be a warm one today, actually. Jeez, it's going to be nearly 30 degrees here in the UK today. So, yeah, then Themebox will be absolutely rammed. So, it's going to be a bit of fun for them, being in them queues. Yeah, stop the queues, especially in social distancing and all that. Yeah. But, yeah, we're going to be playing some more Parkatech this morning. So let's go and hit the main game and hit the campaign. Don't know why it was going all the way over there, but today and tomorrow is Parkatech, which I accidentally did. So yeah, of course we've still got Sakura Gardens complete for myself, but we're going to Silkia Slopes, quite a small plot of land in a desolate forested valley. Use what little space you have at disposal. Build a charming amusement park, you can buy more land, expand the park. Okay. End of July, year 4. This might take me a while. So. And I've got a cable right in front of me there. So. Let's see. We've got a carousel. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Gonna put the carousel here. Okay, they'll come out there, the Janices and all the shops and stuff, you know. You know what I mean, all the shop stuff and, you know. Oh, that was a bit delayed there. Wow. So do that. Let's get some shops in. Yeah, balloons. Info kiosk just there will do. Yeah, pound will do. Need to put a staff room in. Oof, all the trees blew over there. Alright, some pizza. And some hot drinks. What else? Ooh, no, didn't want that. Didn't want that. Obviously need some toilets. Charge a little bit for them. What else do we need? Get some hot dogs. And let's give them a bit of variety today, since we can. Just make that all staff only, because yeah. Let's get janitor, my hauler, and mechanic, as well as security guard. Cool. Right, we've got all them. We need to put in a roller coaster. Hi Trey, how you doing, man? Hope your stream went well yesterday, because I did see you streaming, but also I'd had a quick news, but I couldn't actually watch properly. So, who's that emote anyway? I'm just like interested about that. Oh, that's all underground. Hee 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 hee. Oh no, you haven't really missed it. I've only just started, so, you know. Yeah, that's good. That's good to hear. That's good. So I couldn't help you with that. There's nothing I could do about it. Put up her open everything up. That's open. But what capture card are you using? That's a shame. What capture card are you using though? So I'm interested to know. So when my streaming fire my Switch again, you know. Let's get this all playing. Let's get people into this park. Oh, okay. It actually looked pretty good. So I've used Elgato in the past myself. You have to send me a link to it so I can have a little nosy in it. Here comes the staff. Where are my punters? Here's my punters. Oh, the music's been quite loud today. I think once we get people in the park, it'll make that'll change the music of the game. Oh, I'll probably be able to find it, to be fair. Knowing me, I'll be able to find stuff. I don't know if I can Deutsch, but I can work things out. Even though I've been to Germany loads and there's loads of videos in Germany on my channel. Yeah, I can find translations or use Google Translate one or two. Doesn't matter. Did I even open the toilets are open? Yeah, they're all open. Cool. Right, they're all open. We have 5, 6 people. People are coming to the park. Woohoo! But we've got all this land to play with as well. Otherwise, we've got a Ferris wheel. Yeah. Put it up here. I hope everyone is good today, enjoying themselves, enjoying the weather. I've got a few ciders in the fridge, ready to go for later. They're actually cold when I bought them, so I'm like, yes. Don't have to worry about chilling them for too long. I could have drunk them straight away, but I'm not drinking that time of morning. That's about 7 o'clock in the morning I bought them ciders. I left for later anyway, so it don't matter. Let's sit up a little, try and sit up a little bit more. Oh, nice. Can't beat a good old barbecue. I thought he was wearing a mask, but it's a beard. You only need to be in zone 1. Don't need you anywhere else. Alright, Trees. Alright, was that turkey legs, wasn't it? God damn it. Don't do that. Didn't even mean to actually accidentally delete that. Ah! Annoying. Different colours. Ah, oh, good morning, Wayne. Yeah, not doing too bad yourself. How's work going for you? Mine's alright. Yeah, work was alright. Quite a long. 4 flights. That's why I wasn't streaming yesterday. But I need to update the schedule thing. Karen's, Rob's, and all sorts. So I can't really go into anything like that. Lots of nosy parkers, shall we say. So masks. But yeah. What was I going to say? Yeah, stream schedule is actually on my Twitter. So go and check out the Twitter. It should be in my links below. I haven't updated exclamation mark schedule on my Twitch yet, because that's both mine and Grim's schedules, everyone. So let me go, let me find the schedule. And if you're a subscriber, you would have got this schedule already. There you go. And Moobot says you also can probably fun guy as well if you have Amazon Prime. Oh no, I can understand, Wayne. It's totally cool, man. We've all been working loads. I'm back to work on Sunday lunchtime, I am. So I'm not streaming on Sunday. Do I stream on Sunday? No, it's to be determined. Grim might be streaming. Monday and Tuesday, I'm not streaming. Wednesday, I start at 11 o'clock UK time. So, yeah. Right, did I have a souvenir store? Sells umbrellas. Ella's, under my umbrella, Ella. Right, let's just check my stuff. Zoom one. There. But a lot of the streams are going to be rollercoaster based at the moment, because that's one of the things. And there's some Minecraft stuff going to be happening as well. Though the other day I was playing Overwatch. Ah, that's alright. Nice chill out for the morning for you. Yeah, I realised that's what he meant. Good old autocorrect. So we're in March, so what's our goal? Part rating of 80-85%. Okay, let's see what people are thinking. Where's my people button? First of all, it's not worth the money. Okay. Yeah, okay, turkey legs, okay, neutral, no intensity. But need to put some benches in, to be fair, need to put some bench rides in. Otherwise people can't sit down. Oh, sit down. Oh, sit down. Sit down on this bench. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down on the bench. There, got some benches in. Got something in the research for a ride, apparently. Wipe out. Okay. Don't care about the happy thoughts, these are the ones, the thoughts I'd like to want to see. See if I'm doing it correctly. Wipeout is now available, yes! Don't forget, folks, you can name these rides if you like using your channel points, 200 points. Oh, nice, nice. But gotta love a bit of Zoo Tycoon. Things Planet Zoo I probably could get, but I'm like, nah, at the same time. I have played on the channel once. That's thanks, Ali. But I am planning in hopefully on the 18th, depending if I'm working or not, or maybe day after or whatnot. Sometime around that point, 18th or onwards, there might be some flight simulator videos, flight simulator streams, because new flight sim's out. Yeah, and it's actually looking pretty damn good, to be honest. And tomorrow evening on YouTube will be the VOD from Grim stream from last Friday, which was Planet Coaster. So be sure to check that out. That's going to get got upload that after this stream. Oh, this cup of tea is really hot. Yeah, a lot of games are complicated anyway, but I need to get another janitor in, and a mechanic, because can't have one mechanic maintaining all the rides. As soon as I put a new ride in, everyone flocks to it. Good. What's he thinking? Yeah, flight simulator. Thing is, the plan for the flight simulator streams, it might be an evening stream, because I'm going to get my friend Andy with me on this, because he does a bit of flight sim. He's been playing a lot of X-Plane, and he's been looking at the new flight sim as well. So we might fly over theme parks and stuff like that, just to see how it looks on the game. Right, what do people think about this? Wolf running. I'm trying to do my best, guys. But one new aircraft that got a new flight sim is 320 Neo, as well as 747-800 and 787. So yeah, that'd be interesting to fly. But I did see a BA 787 yesterday in Amsterdam. Oh no, not a popular vlogger who's made a video riding a carousel. Ah. Oh. Yeah, it's on this. Yeah, it's on Xbox Game Pass as well as Steam. It will be. So really looking forward to playing it. And I believe Forza Horizon 4 might be on Xbox Game Pass as well. I've been playing that a lot as per normal. God, yesterday playing Forza and it was getting a little bit annoying on the races. Because it was truck racing. And we weren't winning. Question is, did it give me loans to start with? There's no loans. What? Okay, that might have glitched, I'm not sure. Usually there's some sort of loans there. Observation tower, nice. Let's research coaster next. Alright, Kelsey has a control failure. You can just see it bouncing up and down there. There's our mechanic. Valerie! Gotta find who's got that balloon. Hey, my balloon! Oops. I think I might throw the observation tower in. Ooh, maybe over here somewhere? I think this might be a good spot, but I need to expand out this way somehow. I might have to get the hauler, mate. There you go. The hauler's got his got a mate with him now. I've not quite got the overall park rating. But getting that 250 guess will be good. Observation tower is almost here for me. I'm not going to worry about paddle boats this time around. They're cool and all that, but nah. Nice, observation tower. Right, let's... do that. And we bring this around. And open sesame. Have a little explore of the skies, everybody. Reach for the skies. Right, let's okay. Yay, 2,500. Okay, no one's going first. Well, let's put some trees in around here because it doesn't seem that great. Looks like he's doing a seance, but he's just watching the coast, I think. Because of the reeds there, I'm like, okay. What's he thinking? Oh, he's leaving the park. He went on Ferris wheel, that's it. Jeez. I can show you the world. No, it'd be more park tech tomorrow, but Wayne, we're not doing raging for a while. Till I know exactly what's happening. Be more park tech, so gonna be nice and chill. I don't want to be raging too much at the moment. I want to save the voice. It's just rage at passengers at work. Because, you know, passengers at work can be a bit annoying, so I prefer to do that. Move on, really. Some commands. Christmas shit. Schedule. Whoosh. Shave. So schedule should be up. The tweet for the schedule should be updated now. There you go. Yeah, rage is not going to happen for a little while, so... in a way, I'm kind of glad. But in a way, I'm not glad as well, so... mask. Put the mask on. Yes. Put the mask on! He just told me to put the mask on. Damn it! Ah, damn it! Don't Wayne. Tell me you put a mask on. And it's on. And it's on properly. There you go. I haven't tied it up at the back, but if you want this awesome mask, I'll just do it. I don't think she's got many designs at the moment, but there you go. Ah, damn it. There you go. Have a mask. It has to be over your nose and on your chin and over your mouth. I was like joking around in Tesco earlier, like, oh, where's flight attendant? And yeah, people not putting their masks on, they're having their noses out. When the guy had his nose out on his mask, yeah, he was like, yeah, like me, like an idiot like me, like, yeah. He just had a laugh with me about it, so it was kind of funny. It was all in good humour, that, so. Yeah, I wasn't too worried. Right. Okay, loans are not working, it seems, so I'm a bit stuffed at the moment. Yeah, it is really cool, this mask. Minecraft base mask. In fact, I need fluoride. In fact, let me just save this, because obviously there's some sort of issue with loans in case I want to try and get a loan. Let me just come out of this and restart it, because there might be an issue with loans. I'm not sure. You should see my facial expressions, to be honest. So just going to reload that. Oh, I'll take this back off. Because for some strange reason, loans aren't working on that scenario. Let me just have a look at Kaiserberg quickly, see if it works on there. Because it didn't seem to be working. Okay, that works. That's fine, right. It might be just a scenario that it doesn't work, want to work on. Yeah. Alright. Okay, this makes it more difficult. Oh, I should read the description of the scenario more. You can buy more land to expand, but you can't get any loans. Ah, damn it. I thought it was a bug, but it's not. Oh, well. Right, what are we going to research? Yeah, always read them. Oh, should always read them. I can't fit that in. Right, let's just speed up. No wonder this is a bit more difficult scenario. All them big hats. Oh, so I'm not being well again. Ah. Come here. Don't question that you just suddenly got over there. Because you did. Hey, 5,000 reward for 250 guests in the park. Awesome! So you'd get 450 guests in the park. So, don't have much room at all, do I? It's 13 grand though. Ooh, okay. Double tracking. How is that 20 grand? Oh, maybe because of all the building. Ugh. Right, let's just hold off a second there. Underground view. Right, hide scenery. Right, so I can see it easier. And entrance. There we go. Right, I can now do that. Now I need to do a bit of a path here. Nah, swinging ship broke down. Never mind. I don't have the money. No. Come on. Oh no, it's going even further down. Oops. Uh, I can't see where it's meant to be. Come on, buddy. And there, done it. We did it, Mom. Did it, Mom. Right, now we can take Ray High Tuny and underground. Here we go. Maintenance. Gonna do it every 20 minutes because I want to make sure it's all okay. Right, let's see what people are thinking about it. Okay, people want to go on it. So that's good, I'm making money. That's cost me a lot of money, folks. I want you to ride this coaster. Even though it goes underground a lot. No, not a group of vandals. Not now. Boo. Boo, vandals, boo. We've got a decent coaster now, so people can't complain. Oh, decent-ish. But if you're new around here, hit that lovely little follow button if you're enjoying it. And if you really, really enjoy it, hit subscribe. And if you've got Amazon Prime, you get Twitch Prime and get a free subscription like that. Which is pretty damn awesome. And you get the guests in the park. That's all I need to do now. Right, let's see what people are thinking. More intense than blue. There's no pleasing some people. People being sick off after Ferris wheel. Still vandals around. Come on, Joseph. Got Ronald Law. Yeah, what a great name is that. That is Ronald Law. Cool, that's bringing some money. So that's making a bit of profit, so I'll take that. Inverted double swing. Ooh, nice. Need a bit of a calm ride next, I think, after that. I might put the inverted double swing here. 20 on how much it is, of course, first. So we just invested heavily. Surge is a good deal, so up its money a little bit just to see how that works. Let's go buy a new janitor because it seems like the janitors. Oh, it's good to kill a vandal. Got 11 remaining apparently. People think about this anyway. Yeah. Queue time for that, worth it? Could say it's worth it, but not 100% sure. But a double swing. Okay. Let's have a look at it. Ah, it's that. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Another TV segment about the carousel. Nice. Like that. And more rain. And TV segment, get the control failure on the carousel. Yeah! But money's coming in thick and fast, so it's kind of good. It's only at once. As soon as you get close, it always just goes down. It's always the way with me. That was so close on that. Am I gonna get it? Am I gonna get it? There we go, and we need to get this queue line in. Sweet. Oh. Bummer. Okay. Fine. You go there then. Looks quite depressed with his big hat on. Had a great time. Tiredness. First immersion. You don't have to provide toilets, but it's probably best if you do. Mm. Our souvenir's just been delivered. So that's she. People think about it. Yeah, they're happy with it. I'm happy. Wave swinger. Nice. Wave swing might have to go over to here. Supply shortage of salt. Oh no. Trey, the supply shortage of salt. What shall we do? Increase the prices! In the emergency delivery of salt. Oh dear. Some nice salt plushie. I don't want to pick on the children. Children get quite a lot of salt nowadays, so. Where's my handyman gone? Oh, there you go. Picked up the rubbish. I was like, come on, pick up the rubbish, pick up the rubbish. It's up to you at night. No, we're not going to place every blooming emoji. But strange how I'm making so much money today. Still have to wait for some of it. You need more salt? You're not going to get salt tomorrow, I can tell you that, Trey. No raging into the weekend. I just thought, was that someone replying to my Instagram story? No, it wasn't. It was just the other Instagram saying, check out this photo of the day. Pretzels available. Num. I kind of want have an umbrella stool. To be honest. Does it? Fair enough. Seeing you play Paper Mario, it's like, kind of interested playing that. But I've got other games to complete. I'm like, we need to complete these other games before I buy more games. Though, to be honest, Flight Sim is a different kettle of fish, so that's why I'm planning to get that one. Oh, popular content creator. Yeah, I imagine it's a lot of fun. It's Mario games, that's the thing. Dude, I love Super Mario Odyssey, to be fair. Sunk hours into it. Typical. Starts raining as soon as I get this out. But that Paper Mario is more of an RPG type style game, like Final Fantasy, what I've seen. So I'm still kind of interested because it's a Mario game. But I didn't get that Mario vs. Mario & Rabbids game. Didn't get that. Right, let's see what people thinking. Yeah, they're alright. Yeah, it does seem like that. It's more kid friendly, shall we say, compared to like Final Fantasy. Uh, Yeah, I was playing Pokemon Black quite a few years ago when it first came out, and it was saying about, oh, I'm a lady of the night. I'm like, that would have gone over loads of kids' heads, that. Oh, fruit juices. I did review, yeah. I actually took a picture of it when it came up. Another pop content creator. Yay. We could get up to that 450 shortly. We're at 395 and got 2 movies to go. Cool, people are actually going on. I was like, are people going on the wave swinger? Ah, oh, safety cut on Blue Surge. No! Four trains, which is amazing. That was an autosave. Ah, soft drinks. Right. Let's look into. Oh, but well, we made 450. That's quick. Stay with me, stay with me. People don't leave. No one's coming. No, negative news, that's all I don't want to see. Come on, people. Stay in the park, stay in the park, stay in the park. Oh! Damn it! God damn it! Right, advert, advert, advert. I think it's got kind of a queue. Let's do a wipeout. Ah, damn it. Almost got it. I didn't want soft drink. I want to see them get the umbrella still going, as I said. Right. No bad thoughts. Oh, it's just around the corner. Jesus, where's the next toilet? Oh dear me, some people like complaining all the time. I can purchase a load of land as well, so where's the option for that anyway? I can't remember. Overview, nope. I don't want a brush. Aha, there it is. Surplus of fruit, wow. How much is one piece of land? 8. So I can buy all that land if I really want to. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Okay, can't really do that just yet. Snow cones? I don't want bloody snow cones. Excuse me, language. No, I'll get through a road in next. Right. Down 400 guests, that's really annoying because of the recent negative press. There was. It's gone now, but still, it's like, oh, come on. I'm sure it's right parts now. Where's it gonna be better? Negative press, shortage of eye parts. What next? Crash? Hope not. Okay, advert was 75% effective. Let's see if we can do that. Encourage people to come to the part of my blue surge and can I give him a free park entrance voucher? Can't afford that. Can't afford that. Park advert? No, can't really do that. Come and get your balloons. 3 months of advertising balloons. Why not? Let's see how that goes. Because we can. That's all we're going to say. Because we can advertise balloons. Hey, come check out the balloons at this park. They're awesome. All different shapes and sizes, everybody. Oh, dear. Okay, this. Yeah, any problem due to bad weather? Go karts. Didn't want go karts. Go karts is the last thing I wanted today. Look at him wearing his top hat. Festive top hat bought from Souvenirs. He's hungry though. Yay, being showcased by a content creator. Again, more content creators being to our park. Let's say Mushroom Productions being to this park. Go and subscribe to Mushroom Productions on YouTube. YouTube.com/Mushroom Productions. Oh wait, that's me. Breaking the fourth wall, everybody. Oh, gotta try and amuse myself at times. I can show you where it is broken down. Oh dear. I can show you the world. back wall? Maybe. Let's advertise the wave swinger actually, think about it. Because no one's going on it. Go high up in the air on the wave swinger. We're 450 guests. Almost there, everybody. Yes, more people are coming than leaving. He's got snowman hat. Okay, we're above what we need to be. Glad you completed your story completely today. This is great. I must drop to 36. I can show you the world, fans. Awesome. Go-karts are now available. Don't care now. There's all the fans. Valda, here come your fans so I can show you the world. Yeah, we've done it. Hahahaha. Ah, Bloons advertisement was 93% effectiveness. That's pretty good. A bus dropped off 37 Ferris wheel fans. Wow! Yay! Whoop, whoop. Oh, did it, folks! Let's change, we actually got all the gold by the time we needed to. Think I'm kind of learning tricks to get big coasters in quickly. Let's just can see what it says about the sandbox. Okay. Yay! We didn't have one. Let's see what other rides we could have got. Not telling me. But we're gonna have a look at the July competition thing. Cause let's quit that, see what we get next. Yes, gold. That's what I'd like to see. Robo Park. In fact, shall we start this today? We can keep going on this tomorrow, actually, think about it. Because we've got a Park Tech stream tomorrow as well scheduled in. What do you say, folks? Or shall we just leave it for tomorrow? Beep Boop will take over the world. Sure. Yeah, it says loans about this one, so. Let's start it. We continue on with this part tomorrow. We've got a little bit of time still here today. So let's pause that. High-tech rides and roller coasters on an empty peninsula. Views used as a research facility. Cool. Little rocket. Pocket rocket. Okay, that must be the entrance way. So what we got? Alteration to our Ferris wheel. Inverted dark ride, G-lock and inverted double swing. Hydraulic launch coaster. Question is, should I invest in this straight off? Because it's 17,500. Yeah, sod it. We're going to invest. We're investing. Oh, that's going to sting in the morning. Thank you. Right, instead of full rides, we need shops. Because just looked at like, we've got no shops here. Right, $150 and two for that. We need to get some staff. Hire you. Oh no, I don't want you there actually, think about it. Need you there. Hire you and hire you. And need some benches in. It just seems like this is not going to be fun to start with. And some bins. And let's get a full ride in. G-lock, none have to do. And there we go. Oh dear, this is going to be interesting. You can see people. And there's a fly buzzing around now. Yay! Just what I wanted. Small little park, just build a big old Intamin hydraulic launch coaster. Of course. That's quite normal, isn't it? It's not like Tater Park build a big old wooden coaster. Why are people going down there? Why? People doing one person back row, good on him. One person near the front row. What's the stats on this thing anyway? Okay. 88.9 excitement. I'll take that. Just looking at the double first world, they look kind of scary and sketchy, if you know what I mean. Kingston Storms, what are we getting? Burgers, nice! I like a good burger. But I need to get a few more swords in as well. So, since Trey named this earlier, we're going to rename it so I can show you the world again today. So, you're getting double the back for that today because we're doing two of them. I'll roll over to tomorrow as well, more likely, how this is going. Burgers now available. Double pinged, yeah, there is, because you'll get pinged from my channel, from my Discord, and you get pinged from Grim's channel, Grim's Discord, so that's how you get a double ping. And there's another bot which pings as well, but doesn't actually ping as well. Yeah, there's the Hey Look At Me, which is ping chords, which is a little bit different. But I don't have that set as at everyone sort of thing. It's just a backup, shall we say. The pin cord one, because I actually paid for that bot for the YouTube ones. Yeah, it just backs up and don't have to worry about it too much. So, not a problem, I'm fully aware of it. Oh, supply soft drinks, oh dear. Juices, okay, that's kind of good. Ah, full tray, nice. That was a vandal. Damn it! Right, what people think about this? No, not paying that much. Fine. Right then, what people think about this? Okay, people are queuing up for G-Lock quite a lot, it seems. Which is good, quite happy with that. I need umbrellas! We need umbrellas for this! Contact Crazy's already been here again. Jesus, they're quick to get on this part because obviously, big coaster. Why not? Formula none. Nice, get some fruit juices in. Nope, didn't want to do that. Do need to put some trees in behind. So people aren't going to complain about seeing the staff room. And stuff. But I think this risk has paid off. Because let's check the stats. 1200 per month max profit, that's good. That's the absolute max, so okay, right. Do need another mechanic, just be on the safe side. If you haven't already followed the stream, go ahead and hit that lovely follow button. Be much appreciated. And tell your friends about me. I do roller coaster stuff. And I play Parkitect and stuff. And if you have Twitch Prime, use it. Recommend you use it on your favourite streamer. Hopefully it's me or Grimmy. Though my Twitch Prime is coming up very shortly. That Twitch Prime emote. Plus you get Twitch Prime emotes. Oh no, I thought my nun's broken down again. Train's broken open. Broken open what? Made no sense. No entry guests. Don't guess, keep going back up there. Robo tray. There you go. And see, people can, you can just name rides if you like. Yay, we got more! I can show you the world, fans! Yay! I can show you the world. Exterminate, exterminate, exterminate! Hey, 200 guests unlocked flying coaster. Ew! On candy, okay. These are quite expensive coasters, to be fair. I need different props. Yeah, at least 80% on the pot goal. Oh, salty road, yeah. What's the other coaster we've got in this anyway? Wild Mouse. I do like this Wild Mouse, to be fair. I just noticed the Hydroid launch building. Just them little details make it nicer. Just the building for the Hydroid launch. So I'm going to bring the path around the observation tower. Yeah, I think that'll be the best option. Bring the path around the observation tower. Don't have to worry about it too much. Solid alone situations. Let's quickly take that. So we can just pop this in. Right, Wild Mouse is now open and they are paying quite a bit of money for it. 510. See how much on Rofa. On Rofa is put at. I've lost it now. Damn it! It don't matter. Ah, cash machine. That's kind of good. I need to put some more benches in. Thank you. and some more bins. Nice. Make quite a bit of money, which is nice. I like that. High intensity rides. Oh, they've got a couple of coasters and G-Lock. I'm happy with that. Ooh, excuse me. I do need to up the entrance fee slightly now. Okay, mate. Hope you have a good stream, Trey. I'll probably sit in the background of it as I did last time. Just have it there, if you know what I mean. Enjoy it. Lurky, lurk, lurk. Yes. Just lurk, you know. Yeah, get yourself set up and get yourself ready to go. First aid room. Okay, that's kind of good as well. First aid. Might put the first aid around here, I think. Soft drink surplus. Yay! Yeah, we're making money, so it's going well. I might put a new calm ride here soon. That's got a lot you can do with that. That's like Arthur Europa Park, that type of ride. Really good coaster. That, well, it's quite a fun coaster as well. Yeah, completed 1500, at least 1500 profit on at least that on coast on rides. Awesome. What's going to come first? Let me get rid of this bit alone. Yeah, let me get rid of that bit alone. You get at least 600 guests in the park. First aid room's going to be handy, big time handy anyway. In fact, you can go over here, think about it. Because G-Lock is a bit more sickly ride. Yay, thunderstorm! Yay! I'm going to try and keep that in there. Get desperate, I'll sell it off, but... motion simulator. Okay, I might be able to squeeze that elsewhere, actually, think about it. See if we get, like, a drop tower or something I could put in here. Drop tower's always good fun. But yeah, I think this risk has taken... has been quite good. I'm not getting queued, I want. Well, no, wild mouse broke down again. Right, it's this. Getting no chance, just to be on the safe side. No, I do want a hauler. It's just annoying, haulers are right next to the mechanics. And Williams, there you go, and...
Looks like you might need some brollies in there, mate.
Brollies, yeah, I do need some brollies in there, Grim. Hello, Grim.
Hello!
Sneaky in there at the end of the stream.
I only got a couple minutes left, so I thought I'd come and, you know, jump into the chat.
Come and jump in and say hello.
Hello.
Because no one heard you on my stream yesterday, because I wasn't streaming.
No!
Because some of us had to work.
I completely forgot that you had to work. My brain's been so muddled, I forgot you had to work.
So, you forgot I wasn't going to stream yesterday?
No, I was sitting in chat going like, is he going to turn up or am I just streaming on my own? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you were streaming on your own yesterday.
When I got told, it says on his schedule, he's working today. I'm like,
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, Grim, what you like. But,
what do you mean, what I like?
What are you like? Just remember, the schedule is the explanation mark schedule in the chat. You get all the August schedule. I'll be back with Warp Architect tomorrow. And, kind of lucky, the person who comes mode Lawn has just turned up.
Brilliant.
Yeah. But I think I'm going to pause this here. Wow, that... I've got my windows open. It's really warm here today, so...
Thanks, mate. Thanks for coming to mow the lawn. It's a great time to come and do that. Thank you very much for that.
Yeah. Wow. But, folks, I'll be back tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock UK time. I hope you enjoyed the stream today. Has Trey started streaming yet, Grim?
Yes, he has. So, cool. If you want to go and punch everybody over there, you're good.
Yes. Cool. We're going to send you over to Trey, who's been in the chat a lot. No worries.
He's playing Origami King again, yeah. So...
Yeah, it seems like he's doing really well with it. Wayne, have a great day at work, mate. Enjoy your 4 flights you got today. Hope everyone has a great day. Enjoy the weather. If you can, drink responsibly. Yeah, it's good timing.
Who drinks responsibly at this time? Gosh darn it.
Yeah, I'd say at the start of the stream, I actually went to Tesco earlier and got some cold alcoholic drinks. It's great. I got some
beersies.
I got beer and 2 ciders.
You got beersies and cider. Oh, lovely.
Yeah. I just thought it's going to be warm today, so cider's going to be great.
Mm-hmm.
And going to smell the freshly cut grass as well. So, yeah. But guys and gals, have a great day. Enjoy yourself. And just enjoy yourself and have a great day. I don't know what else to say. if you're watching this back on YouTube, thank you very much for watching. Everything will be in the description below, like stream links and stuff, and you know all the rest. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on YouTube, Mushroom Productions on YouTube. But yeah, have a great day. We're just going to raid Trey. So yeah, goodbye everybody.
Bye everyone.
We don't have a good like that.